Bonnie Ponda. Today I am telling about how the father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi was great freedom fighter. The complete name of Gandhiji, he was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. This day is celebrated. This day is celebrated as Gandhi Jayanti in every year. Gandhiji's father's name was Karamchand Uttamchand Gandhi and mother's name was Putlibai Gandhi. The Mahatma Gandhi completed his studies in law from London in 1914, returned to India and started many political movements like non-cooperation movements, salt satyagraha, quit India movements, yes, etc. He believes in non-violence and truth. The title of Mahatma was given to Gandhiji by Rabindranath Tagore. At Shantiniketan Ashram, we also called him Bapuji. On 30 January 1948, Gandhiji was shot dead by Nathuram Godse.
Thank you.